All right. It's very 80s, as I can see. Make sure the volume's good. Cool. All right. Let's play it. The Booty Creek Cheek Freak. Okay, this beat gets hard. You know a beat's good when you like instantly start nodding your head. You can definitely tell this is fan-made. Not fan-made, but like indie. Okay, why does this beat go hard? Why? I like it. They're doing this like it's a movie. Okay.
Man, it's been forever since we've been camping.
Yeah, I can't remember the last time we did. Sometimes
All right.
it's good to be in the wilderness, just a couple of boys out against the elements.
Supposed to be a full moon tonight. Looks like that doesn't matter to you. You're already a werewolf. Look at that chest.
Hey, don't go yanking my chain like that. That's your excuse for a sense of humor. I can just go back home.
Oh, chill out, Gare Bear. I was just joking. Are you trying to tell me Linda doesn't mind it?
Her only concern is what I've got going on from the waist down, if you know what I mean there.
What? Hey.
You're a real kidder, Gary. An absolute comedian.
Say, Connor. Why don't you go back to the car and give me my thing?
What thing?
You know the thing, the thing. You'll know it when you see it.
I don't want to see it. Okay, alright. What did I just pick up? Okay, I don't know where the car is, but I'm gonna go. I guess I'll follow the road. Alright, okay, well, the car's not that way. Boys, wait. Parking, okay. I'm just gonna assume that's us. Oh, look. It's the thing Gary said I would know when I see it. What is it? Time to get back to the camp, but it's weird. I feel like someone is watching me. What did I it didn't even show me what I grabbed. Oh, look. Okay, well, it's good. Okay. Now I went that way, right? Okay, so parking, and then we go this way. And we go back to the homie. Alright, brother, I'm back.
Thanks for grabbing my thing. Hope it wasn't too hard.
It was bigger than I expected, but that's okay.
Okay.
Who the hell are you?
You got guts coming into these woods with cheeks like that.
Again!
You
Thank
boys
you.
Need to go on and get before it's too late.
Too late for what? Start making sense, you freak.
We're just smiling.
You stupid city folk. Do you not know the legend of these woods?
Legend? What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the Booty Creek Cheek Freak.
The what?
Listen to this story, and you may decide for yourselves if you want to risk those booty holes of yours. There's a bathroom establishment over up yonder. One night many years ago, a man with a honking dump truck went up there to use it. Just like anyone would, he sat on the toilet. But due to his bodacious buns, he got stuck. He was trapped on the toilet, alone and without anyone around to help. Stuck in the bathroom, he went insane. He ended up starving to death.
Okay, what does that have to do with a couple young studs like us tonight?
Can't you see? Dying in such a way. In pain, pants around ankles, and your cheeks floating around in poo-poo water. You're bound to leave something behind other than stank. They say that on the night of a full moon, if one with rockin' mud flaps were to take a dump on the floor in that same bathroom he died in, he'll come back and take the one thing he ever loved. Big, juicy, fresh cheeks.
My goodness.
It's hard to swallow.
Gary, look! He's gone.
I'm not buying that crap.
I don't know.
I bought this for $5, by the way.
Look, even if it was true, all we have to do is just not poop on the floor in the bathroom. How hard can that be?
Yeah, that's true.
Come on, let's eat some beans and hit the sack. I'm exhausted.
Later that night. Thank you.
Oh, God. I'm about to leak brown all over the place. I need to find a bathroom.
That's what happens when you eat beans. I mean, what do you expect? Okay, the boys' toilets were this way, right? If I remember. Yeah, boys' toilets. Okay, we're chilling in the woods. Okay, wait a minute. Is that it? Here it is. No trespassing. Violators will be shot. Survivors will be shot again. Oh my god, I'd rather get shot than ruin these shorts though. Wow. I feel that though. Wait, how do I get in? Here we go. Why? Is there a couch in the bathroom? Okay, somebody just ran that way. Okay, but where's the bathroom at? It said boys' toilets.
There's a house sitting up there on the rock.
So dark, I can't see it.
Where's the TV? Probably filled with roaches. Yeah, probably. Move bookshelf? Okay, we got a secret passage. There's nothing here. Okay. That was no bathroom whatsoever. Did I go the wrong way? This has to be it. Boys' toilets. That way. Because right here is the, that's parking. Alright, we're going back, because apparently I missed something. Nice couch. Really? It's gotta be in this room. I love a good chair. Me too. Where's the TV? Someone should take out the trash. Yeah, probably. Oh, there's another door! This is old. Yep. Multiple doors. No, it's the same door. Wish I could say the same about... Okay. Okay, is he gonna say that about everything? Yep. Wait. Inside where I lie my head down every night. Or my quiet space. Wait, what? I'll hide the key in one of my favorite spots, just not sure which one. Behind my favorite piece of art. Inside where I lie my head down every night. Or my quiet space. Okay. So I found the key that I'm just gonna take, I guess? I can't poop in the woods like a savage. So there's a key I'm missing. Sealed shut. What key? When did I find a key? Okay.
Why don't we all stay together? It's dark in here. I don't like it. I want you to stay near me.
I said I'm going into that room.
Is there like a controls thing? Like, do I have a flashlight or something? Like, what did I pick up earlier?
We'll take care of you. You prefer his company, don't you?
Is that what's wrong with you? Why do you act this way toward my brother?
You might as well make up your mind.
I can't see the door. Maybe it was in here somewhere? Open box. Haha, found the key. Got it. I'm a dumbass. Alright. Now we go back. Unlock door. Really? I didn't see a bathroom in the place. Wait, here it is. Probably? Maybe? Yeah, it looks like a bathroom. Yep. Cool. Wonder why I had to trespass just to get there. Never use them, I'm dick. What? Alright. We're pooping!
Oh, that feels better. Now to... Oh,
okay.
Shit.
Okay.
I accidentally pooped on the floor!
Yep.
This isn't good.
Yeah, that's... that's disgusting. I don't know how you manage that. Why does he look like
Flux Boy?
No, I'm okay. Yeah, we gotta go. Do I have a flashlight and how do I use it? Shut up. Oh my god, that looks way better. Okay, we're gonna play it like that. Oh my god, we would have been stuck forever if I didn't think of that. Okay. We gotta go! Alright, we're going the right way. Perfect. Oh my god. Wait. Did they just straight up?
Oh god! Gary! He's been de-cheekitated. I've gotta get to the car before that freak reaps these cheeks.
Oh good lord, they actually are! I didn't even see that! Wait, oh my god! Okay, look out below. That's below. Okay. Okay, so I gotta get to the car, I guess? Let's go! Parking. Okay, where's the car? Wait. That's not...
What? The car is gone. What am I gonna do now?
Oh, I was going the right spot. Okay. Okay, the...
Someone stole your car, man.
Yep.
Old man, the cheek freak is here. I pooped on the floor.
Do that.
Yeah, you did.
Those cheeks, the mine, bitch.
Okay, wait. Wait. I can't. You gonna run faster? Why is he so fast? Wait a minute. Wait, I don't want to turn around. Okay, wait, what do I do? Oh! Okay. I don't want to look behind me. I gotta get in the house, right? Okay. Alright. We're almost there. Alright. Okay. Can I go in here? Can I like... Yeah, it's the key. Okay. I'm safe. Do I gotta actually, like, plug that in? Yes, that was always there. Okay, I'm not missing anything. Alright. Alright, we're good now. Oh my god, I'm not... He just went through the gate? You can't get me in here, right? Okay, alright, so that closes. Alright. What do I do? What do I- Oh, shit! Do I gotta flush myself? Yep! Where am I? Okay, it went back to this quality. Okay, now we got a maze. I gotta find bones. Air freshener. Oh. Oh, that scared the hell out of me. Okay. Where would I find bones? I gotta find 6 of them? I need a key. Excuse me? Where's that coming from? This scared the hell out of me again. I don't like what? Why? Really? Okay. Okay. Wait, can I use the air freshener as like a... Can I like hurt him with it? What's it do? Why is it going down already? Okay. Wait, bone! I got one. Seriously? Okay, I see what it does now. Okay. I need to keep finding air freshener. So... The air freshener keeps me hidden. Okay, I just gotta stay away from him. It's locked, I need it. Are you kidding me? There's so much air freshener in there. Okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. No! You jerk. Okay. Alright. Okay. Okay. I don't know if I was like supposed to pick both of those up right away. And I forget where that bin was, so... Well, okay. Wait, no I don't. It's in here. One. Okay. Gotta hurry up. It's gonna get loud again. Wait, what the heck? Bone? Okay. Got it, we got it. I'm trapped in here, I don't know how- okay. Hopefully that, like, respawns. This is actually kind of hard, I'm not gonna lie. Oh! Key! What's all this? How did you know? What the heck? Why? If you want to escape, you must find all his bones and flush them down the toilet. You're in this world now, and haunt you. He can smell you and okay. All right. This is actually really, really hard. Now I go back. Hi. I gotta find all of them? You think this could work? That does not work! I'm gonna leave one. So I found some stuff. I just gotta like be fast on everything, that's all. Are you kidding me? Oh, there was one in there! Are you kidding me? Leave me alone. I don't think I'm gonna make it again, but we're trying. Got two. How do I get out of here? Oh my God. Please. Why isn't there more air freshener, man? This sucks. Shit. Okay. I'm gonna leave the one. Like, I don't even have a pattern. I just go different places every time. Like, what the hell am I thinking there? Okay. Just get out of your way. Got three. Where that key is. I don't remember. It's in here. Fuck! I'm dead. What the hell is this? Phone. I don't know what I'm missing. In here. Oh my god! It's gonna help out of me! Okay, okay. Alrighty. You gotta be kidding me, why do I do that every time? You gotta be- Why did I start here again? There ain't no way. This is beatable, it's just hard. Like, I remember where some stuff is, just not everything. Okay. Okay. It's so hard to remember the patterns. Fuck. Air freshener, air freshener. Okay, where's that bone ant in here? Got it. I'm dead. Not falling for that again. I wish you could like flush one at a time if needed. Hi. I can move a chair, right? If I remember right? Dude, this is really hard. Please leave me alone. Please leave me alone. Please leave me alone. Please leave me alone. I missed the key. To go in here, right? Yeah. No, alright, wait, no, I need the this one, right? I need to go in here. Oh, it sucks. Okay. I walked past him many times. Okay. All I gotta do is literally just avoid being seen. That's it. I need that key. It's not that key, it's the one in the butt. I'm dead. I got one fucking bone. Why can't I carry them and use them? The air freshener. Why don't I have that key? I hate this. hate this so much. I've found every bone before, just not in order. Like, I found them in different spots. So if I could just be smart about this. Come on, man! Where's the gate? Where's the cage? Fuck off. Fuck off. Shut up. Why are you so fast? I don't get it! I don't know where the other two are, man. I wish I could, like, pause the game. I don't know. Already been in here. You fucking kidding me? Cage, cage, cage. Where are you? I need you more than ever. Oh my god, thank you. I literally have one left. Oh my god, I'm fucked. I don't know where the last one is. I hate this. I'm not using that right off the jump. I remember where some of them are by heart. Not all of them. I hate this. Fuck you. bitch. Fuck. Get the fucking bone! Okay, this shit's gonna scare me, watch. Nice try, oh, you got me still, fuck you. Okay. I need that gate. It's gotta be over here. No, I'm lying. Yes! Bitch! I don't like this, man. I can't find this shit for anything. Okay, here's this one. Four. I know the other one's by the fucking... I already got it. Yeah, I got this one, right? This actually sucks ass, man. I don't know. I got that one, man. I don't fucking know. I dead. You know what, man? You can get me. Alright. This is very freaking hard. Bathroom and office are done. Oh my god, I just walked in a circle. Fucking bathroom again, dumbass. You can crawl by him, man. No, it makes it so much easier. Okay. That's a stupid ass door. So I know to never go that way. Right here. Grab this stupid shit. Grab that. We're good for a minute. Please don't show up. You tried. You failed. Okay. I know where the other two are by heart. Just gotta go this way. I'm doing it right now. Fuck. Okay, I'm going the right way, but still. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. I need the bathroom. Fuck you. We literally just need one more, man. Literally just one more. I don't know where the last one is. Wait, I do! Not. Fuck. Where is it? To get back in that room. I don't understand why this is so difficult! It's the last air freshener. Dude, there needs to be more than what there is with air fresheners. That's not what I meant to. Okay. Dude, we're gonna like legitimately be here forever. Like, I don't get it. Why isn't there one in here? Okay, I'm gonna get scared, so I'm gonna... Yep, alright. I need to go in that door too. Alright. First things first, I need to find that fucking... Oh. Stop giving me this filter every time. I don't want it. You should. There's other times I can walk past him, and then we got like this, and it's like. feel like that key could be... That key is for the last boon. So I need to... I think I know what I gotta do. I might have figured it out, but I'm also a dumbass, so... I can't, like, promise anything. Alright, I need that last key. From the chair? Whatever? No. Okay. I think I know what I gotta do. Pretty positive. I think I figured it out. Can I go in here? The wrong way. All right, we gotta go back. Where's that fucking door at? I know it's against the wall. I think I got it, guys. I think I got it. Now we just gotta find that locked door. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, where is it? So fucking close! Okay, we can do this. I'm not scared of this bitch. I'm a little scared. Bitch! Okay. Where's this fucking door at? You gotta be kidding me! Like, I know I'm not a smart man, but damn! I hate this fucking shit! Okay. Alright, we know it. We know what we gotta do. We know what we gotta do. Alright. This could be the one. This could be the run. This could be the run. Oh, give me a minute. Do it. It's not gonna be the run. All right. Oh my god. Okay. You know what? Bitch. I don't have the key. I forgot. That's the wrong key. Yep. Oh shit. I don't have either key. I died. I forgot. Okay. Alright. Okay. Jesus. Are you fucking kidding me? Falling for that again. I'm dead, guys. I'm fucked. Like, it's low-key not that hard anymore, but like, it still is. I need to get back to that room. Fucking suck. I'm garbage. Jesus! Okay. Okay. Why? Where's this last fucking one? I don't remember. Is it in here? Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. I'm close. Oh! Let's go!
Bitch, no!
Yes!
Looks like your night has just gone down the toilet.
Okay.
It burns.
Let it burn. Okay. Really?
I'll see you in hell, bitch.
See you there. Wow. Okay, I broke my leg.
Here, Gary. It's a beautiful moon tonight.
Yep. All right, that was dope. I hate that it took me so long to figure that out, but I'm also glad it did because that would have been a really short game. So I really like enjoyed it. I did. The comedy, like the maze that you had to go through to find everything, that was pretty good. I liked it. Based on a true story. Well, that makes every game great, right? Ones that are based on true stories. Oh, it just closed the game. Oh, that was dope.